Hey y'all, Machine Washable 101 here, and today is a very exciting day. We're gonna be reacting to Poppy's new song Church Outfit, along with the music video that's coming out. This is so exciting. By the way, this is gonna be a reaction video, and also I'm gonna kind of talk about some other things. So if you just wanna skip to the pure reaction, which is probably the title, which you came for, then skip to this timestamp right here. But I'm gonna talk about some like kind of information and some background about this song for a little bit. Just a reminder thing, we have the song pulled up. It premieres in 9 minutes, so I'm going to try to get all this information out before this song premieres. Something I've heard through the grapevine on TikTok is that this song is relatively short, which is a concern. I've heard it's like 1 minute, 40, 50 seconds, so that's whoa, my tripod being weird. That's obviously kind of a concern. It's reminding me a lot of FYB, how it's like, guys, there's a new Poppy song and it's scary and edgy. And then it was like a minute. It was like 2 minutes. Although we can take that as like a positive thing too, because it did give us the EP Stagger, which has one of my favorite Poppy songs of all time, Stagger. So it really does just depend on what she wants to do with this album and the vibe. But yeah, if this song is like really short, like I kind of suspect, I would not be surprised, don't get me wrong, but if the song is kind of short, it will be a disappointment. This is a song that's been teased by Poppy for about 4 months. She kind of posted different things with like lyrics and some visuals even of her in the coffin, where she's like this, and the kind of common theme is the phrase, "This is the dress I want to be buried in," or "This is my church outfit," which is really exciting. So yeah, she posted some kind of teasers, but for the longest time, we didn't really know what the song sounded like, really, if this was a new era or whatnot. So this song is about to premiere, and it's so exciting, because there was slowly more and more known about this song. There was a clip posted where she says, "This is the dress I want to be buried in, keep the rings, I might need them," and then it showed church outfit. So obviously really exciting. And then about a week ago, there was a TikTok audio that was uploaded by Poppy, or Poppy updates somebody. And it was like a 18 second clip where the lyrics, "This is the dress I want to be buried in, keep the rings, I might need them," along with "I'm holy water, take a sip, this is my church outfit." And that audio was posted and I contributed. I obviously did a reaction to that. And I also made this stupid Trisha Paytas video where I said, me on April 4th when this song comes out, this is my church outfit. So yeah, this is just super exciting. This song is going to be, I'm pretty sure, the lead single, if not just like one of the main songs on her upcoming album. We don't know when it's coming out, what the vibe is, but from what we know, kind of this very creepy, like church death, burying vibe, we know that it's going to be kind of creepy, scary, and also on Apple Music and Spotify and all the streaming platforms. This is the photo that's used for the single. I don't think this is the album cover, because it doesn't really scream album cover. It's kind of just screams like single cover, and this obviously kind of looks like a Poppy single photo. I also made a bingo card. This is ultimate, this is like mega fangirl moment, but I made this kind of 3x3 bingo card. So my predictions for the song, I don't really know much about the song at all. I made this like first when we heard about this song. Okay, we have 6 minutes. I'm doing good on time. But yeah, I'm going to kind of fill it out. I have quite a few things, such as like what the song reminds me of. If in the music video she does certain things like fight somebody or dies, you never know. I was really thinking Blood Money music video with that idea. But yeah, I'll meet you guys whenever the music video is about to premiere. I'm going to screen record on my iPad and also record my reaction, and we're going to do kind of a face cam style reaction of this music video. I am so excited, y'all. I'll see you then. Here we go. There's no going back. Church outfit. Church outfit. Let's see. Upside down shot. The sirens are here. Damn. The cameras. The camera's like twisting. So it's very much a dance-based music video. The verses are so good. Life is a commercial for dad. The way that she was like, she was in the, oh my gosh, she's like a Scorpio. My confession, not my testament. Don't need your weapons, I got my own. Don't need your weapons, I got my own. Oh my gosh. This is my church outfit. Is that it? Was that the song? Whoa! Wow. Wow! Okay, hold on. Let me think. Okay, so I thought some. I don't know how much thinking I can do after that video. Wow. Okay, so this video was crazy. Right off the bat, it starts upside down and then it twists and she's saying the lyrics. And then the first verse really surprised me. She says, "Life is just the advertisement for death, and you're hypnotized by the advertisement." And then it starts picking up more. I think the music video, oh, wow, okay, wow. There's so much to unpack here. The music video really surprised me. It was a very much like dance-based kind of, she was moving around. She had other dancers, kind of similar to Stagger, except this music video is way better than Stagger in my opinion. There was so much going on. There was this shot that I was gonna talk about while it was happening, but I got swept away. It was where she was laying there in her casket, and I don't know if it was her or her background dancers, but it was like the shadows of them. They were like all in front of it, circling it, and that was so cool. When she started walking and she was just looking forward, that was so incredible. That song is so good. It kind of reminds me of I Disagree and at some parts it reminded me of Poppy Computer almost, with just some of the sounds and some of the lyrics. Wow guys, this is good music. I'm sorry, I'm just in shock. If this is anything what the album is gonna be like, I'm in full support of this. This is so cool. Are we going back to the kind of I Disagree death vibe, very much like black and white visuals, talking about like the afterlife? Okay, let's go ahead and pull up that bingo card that I made earlier and let's see what checks off. All right y'all, so I got my Poppy church outfit bingo loaded in my sketchbook app, and I looked back at the music video just to kind of confirm some things. So let's start. Genre change, I would say probably, because at first you start with the "This is my church outfit," and then you get into the dress to the nines, some, all that stuff. It's kind of, I don't know, this is a weird one, because her vocals and her like inflection change so much in that moment, but it's not like a full genre change. Like, it's still creepy, there's a bunch of distortion, so maybe. Many screams. This obviously could mean like, it's a Poppy song, you're probably gonna want to just check it off, but I was kind of anticipating like more than usual, and there were screams obviously, but I didn't see like a ton of screams. So maybe, hold on, that Poppy dies. I would say yes, because she is like visible in a casket, in a coffin, and I would say that represents her dying, so we got that. Reminiscent of I Disagree era. I would definitely say this is reminiscent of I Disagree era. The black and white visuals, the kind of fast pace, and that's a good segue, is kind of different from the Choke era. Now, the Choke era was very much kind of the bridge between Poppy's kind of very much industry plant, bubblegum pop to her kind of scarier stuff. But it also had some really unhinged songs, unhinged lyrics. And I would say no, because a lot of the songs from Choke were a lot slower. Voicemail, I would say, is the closest to this one. But even then, it's still very different. So I would say not reminiscent of Choke era. Calm Bridge. This song does not actually have a bridge. So no. Second non-poppy voice. I don't know. I don't think there was. The main thing that I thought of when I put this was in Fill the Crown, where there's a voice that's like, poison the children, kind of a lot lower pitch, definitely not poppy. But if there was, correct me, but I don't think there was. Costume change, she stayed in that costume the whole time, and then Poppy fights someone. I don't think she fought anyone. She was definitely kind of doing some like acrobatics, kind of at one point she like had her leg near her head. She was crazy, but I don't think she actually fought anyone. So here's my Poppy church outfit bingo. I got 2 out of 9, so I did not get a bingo, but I think this is honestly a good thing. It kind of shows you how different it is from her work, from her other works, and kind of different from my expectations. That video blew me away. I didn't expect any of a lot of that stuff. But I think it definitely shows something that's on brand for Poppy, but also different. It shows kind of her expanding her horizons and showing new stuff, which I'm so excited for. So yeah, this video has been kind of crazy. Thank y'all so much for watching this long. If y'all have any comments, anything to say about this video, it was amazing. Don't say anything bad about it. I'm joking. Everyone's allowed to have their opinion. But yeah, thank y'all so much for watching. Hope y'all enjoy this song, this music video. And I'll definitely post more when we get more music and more announcements about this album. I'll see y'all later.